Hello, my name is Amina Saleh from Tanzania Meteorological Authority, and welcome to 24 hours weather forecasting starting from tonight. The wind is expected to flow at the speed of 30 km per hour over the northern coast and the speed of 40 km per hour over the southern coast. The slate of the sea are expected to be moderate to rough. Tanzania Meteorological Authority had issued an advisory of strong wind reaching 40 km per hour and large waves reaching 2 meters over the southern coast. This may cause the disruption of marine services, so necessary precaution should be taken into consideration. And for tonight, dome conditions are expected over the coast, while the rest part of the country are expected the cooler condition, and the minimum temperature are expected to be 10 over Njombe region. Parts of Lake Victoria Basin, which include Kagera, Geita and Mwanza, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition and thunderstorm for tonight, while over the northern coast are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over few areas. And the rest parts of the country are expected to feature partly cloudy condition. And for tomorrow, areas over Lake Victoria Basin, which include Kagera, Geita, Mwanza and Mara regions, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, thunder showers over few areas, and sunny period. Over the isles of Unguja and Pemba and Tanga region, are expected to feature cloudy condition, rain showers over few areas, and sunny interval. Over northeastern highlands in the southern part of Morogoro, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, light rain showers over few areas, and sunny period. Over Morogoro, Dar es Salaam and Pwani, are expected to feature partly cloudy condition, rain showers over few areas, and sunny period. And the rest part of the country are expected to feature partly cloudy condition. Now let's have a look on 4 days weather forecasting. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, thanks for watching and have a good night.